Luka Doncic said he wished Devin Booker would have started talking smack before there were 3 seconds left in the game. So while everyone is calling Booker a front runner, here are a bunch of videos of him talking to his opponents when he was losing.